We're talking about the wave structure of matter. For 3,000 years, everybody has thought that matter had to be little bits of sand, little particles, just like the Greeks thought. I think most scientists, they made sandcastles on the beach. When you make a sandcastle, you begin to think, well, this is the substance of which matter really is. So it was pretty hard for them to get rid of these ideas. But the truth of the matter is, all the experiments, the observations that scientists make, agrees that there has to be a wave structure of matter, and only wave structure.
What's wrong with the particles?
They just don't fit.
Why?
They don't match up with the observation. There's a thing called a wave-particle duality, and it's a big puzzle. Sometimes a particle looks like a wave, or at least what people think is a particle. They all tend to look like waves if they get small enough, because they are waves. The photon, for example, energy goes from here over to here. Nobody sees it move, so they make up a particle called a photon. Never identified, and it violates all the laws of electricity and magnetism of which it is supposed to be made, but it isn't. So this is a great puzzle created by particle notions. Nobody explains it. It just happens. This is the religion of science. Nature is like the church. If you don't understand something, you just say it happens. Nature did it that way. And you stop thinking, stop looking for answers.